big project might be coming to the upstate. It's a 7 on your side job watch. An Italian manufacturer plans to invest $66 million building on Highway 290 near the new Torre plant. The move, they say, would create 150 new jobs. Spartanburg County Council signed off on a package of incentives for that company just last night. We don't know who the company is yet until they close the deal on the property. Today, hundreds of people headed to Spartanburg County. They want a job with Rite Aid. The company announced in January they're investing $90 million building a distribution center near Boiling Springs, and they promised 600 new jobs. We found a lot of people, like the folks you see here, who want to fill those jobs.
Jobs are not, you know, they're not paying minimum wage, they're not going to use temporary services, and they're going to hire, you know, straight through the door, and that's great. People need full-time jobs.
You know what? You're not out of time. If you want to go, the job fair does continue tomorrow from 8 a.m. to noon, and then again from 4 to 7 at Spartanburg Community College's Tiger River campus. You need to register online before you show up. We've got a link to help you do that right now at WSPA.com. We've got test scores to report. It looks like 88% of South Carolina's 11th graders are ready to go to work. Students took a work skills test last spring. It replaced the old high school exit exam. This test rewards those students with certificates that they can take with them to a potential employer.